After a day of shopping at the Lehigh Valley Mall, you probably want a pick-me-up. And the VR Cafe has more than just that. They serve both coffee and virtual reality.
We're at the Virtual Reality Cafe. This is our second location in the Lehigh Valley Mall. We have our first location in the Palmer Park Mall. That's been about 2 years. This one here has been about 6 months. We have hot chocolates and gourmet hot chocolates. Lattes, cappuccinos, coffee, iced coffee.
Now that we've tried the hot chocolate, let's go try out some games.
We got started by bought one of the virtual reality headsets for myself. Built a computer. We played it, enjoyed it. Our friends and family played it, enjoyed it. And then it got to the point where I had people asking me like, hey, can I come over Saturday? And like I'll give you 20 bucks to play it. And kind of the idea sparked then.
Octopus.
Ooh, I walked into a wall, I think.
Virtual reality is, imagine a game experience or application, but you're in it. You are the character. You are playing it. You are shooting. You are slicing the fruit in Fruit Ninja. You are doing the surgery. You are doing everything. You are the player.
We're going to make some sea fans. They're going to be... Whoa.
Once you actually put on the headset and experience one of our 70 different titles, they come back for more. We have everything from simulations like racing or surgery. You can do Fruit Ninja, you can play Fallout 4, you can shoot zombies.
Okay, that's cool. Very cool.
If you've never done virtual reality before, we do run you through a tutorial. It's about 5 or 6 minutes. After that, we start your time and actually put you into any one of the games you want to play. It can be very scary for people, mainly because it's something new and exciting, something you haven't done before. But generally, once you get in it, all that fear goes away. Because again, you feel like you're in it, and you feel like you're somewhere else. You can also play multiplayer games with or against each other. You can play Serious Sam, which is an alien shooter where you can see each other and hear each other. Sometimes it feels like getting away, sometimes it's just pure fun.